Today we're going to start with new more vocabulary.
We sit in a circle, so when you're signing, the entire class can see each other, and then they understand what's going on within the class.
It takes work. I find it easy because I enjoy it. I like it. Anything you like, of course, becomes easier. Some of these guys in here, they see the aspect that you can take it with you when you leave and you can help other people.
All of us are trying to improve on one subject. You know, it's not we're bringing things from out here or over there and trying to mix it in with the group. No, it's what we got in front of us and what we're trying to all accomplish.
When I was young, I was sent to learn how to speak speech and lip read. So mainly that's how I usually get around. You know? That's why a lot of times a person may think you're just looking at them, you know, and you're like mad dogging them or whatever, but they don't know that I'm hearing impaired. But see, at the same time I'm looking at them, that's what I understand what they're saying, you know.
Sometimes there's misunderstandings on the part of officers because they'll see a deaf person with hearing aids and they think that they can hear or understand. But the fact that someone has a hearing aid doesn't mean that they understand what's being spoken to them.
When I proposed it to the staff, I proposed 5 people, one of each race, so they could help each race out, and I ended up with 50 the first time that wanted to come into class. I was like, whoa, you know, that's really interesting that this many people wanted to learn it.
I don't feel like, you know, like an outcast anymore, you know? So I see that, you know what, I'm not the only one that's trying to learn it, you know, because of my disability.
I came to prison with low self-esteem. It's just that simple. When I came to prison, I had an 8th grade education. When I got here and found out I could learn and what I was learning could be used by other people, I started to mature. And it translates into self-esteem. It translates into everything you need to have so that you can empower yourself. You know, I can go on from here and all these guys can go on from here, and definitely your life is going to be better.